OMG, latest Louis Vuitton price increase. Do you want to know all juicy details? Please stay with me. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for clicking on this video. My name is Oksana. If you love luxury, I think you will love my channel, or at least I hope that you will love my channel. If you like this video at the end, please don't forget to give me your love. Just do the likes to my video and I will highly appreciate your support. Today, I want to talk about recent Louis Vuitton price increase. Guys, I am floored. I'm really floored with latest price increases in many different brands, but Louis Vuitton out of control. And specifically, I want to focus mostly on monogram and canvas because that's where the major increase happens. It actually happens all across the Louis Vuitton items, but the monograms, they are going out of control. And I'm gonna use Canadian dollars. So if you're in whatever you're representing country, please check your website because obviously you may have a little bit different prices. So maybe some of my information will sound to you like false or there is some discrepancy, but I'm doing my research and my prices based on Canadian dollars. So, and I want to start from small items, small SLGs. And the major jump in small SLGs, and some of the items I'm gonna do the visual for you, a little bit of eye candies, because some of the items I have in my collection, some of the items I don't have in my collection, and obviously I'm gonna insert them in picture. And the first item that I want to show you, it's a mini pochette. I have this item for very long time, and I purchased this item at $360 Canadian, and I currently actually use this one. And the current price on a Canadian website, $405 before taxes. Crazy increase. The second item I want to show for you, the key pouch or key clay pouch. I purchased this item at $245 and the current price $255. The same things goes for the six key ring holder. The previous price was $290 and now it's $300. So both increased. So this is like, I mean, but pretty much all SLGs are increased, but this is kind of the most popular ones that I wanna address. The next things I wanna talk about, my Louis Vuitton front row sneakers. Here they are. I absolutely love the sneakers. I use them a lot. You can see the back of the shoe is very dirty. So I purchased these sneakers, and guys, if I'm looking at some of my cheat sheets, please ignore that. I purchased these sneakers at $765, and when I purchased them at $765, it was already somewhat price increased, and right now it's $860. On the Canadian website. Once again, double check your American prices or European prices. So as I said, I purchased this $765 and now it's $860. The next very popular items that I want to talk about is pochette Matisse. I have my pochette Matisse in reverse monogram. I purchased this item at $24.40 Canadian dollars, and right now in reverse monogram it's $25.30. The regular monogram previously was $2,300 Canadian dollars, and now it's $24.40. The emprunt leather previously was $2,800 and right now it's $2,900. So major increase once again for the pochette Matisse. It looks like it's going strong. And my pochette Matisse, I purchased when they almost pretty much solved all the problems, and thanks God I don't have any glazing issues or anything. So the pochette Matisse, once again, the popular item is really increased. So the next one I wanna talk about, Speedies. All Speedies are increased in price, and I'm gonna show for you my Speedy Bandolier in 25, and I'm currently using this handbag. I purchased this handbag at $1,750, and right now it's $1,870. Once again, I'm gonna repeat myself, it's Canadian dollars, so so major jump in price in once again Speedy. It goes the same things for the Neverfull, etc. Like some of the jump in price, like $60, $70, $80, once again double check in your countries. Like the second things I want to mention, it's my Speedy but World Tour, because that bag is very popular because of the treated leather, and I have it in treated black leather, and I didn't go crazy with all the stickers. I just put one little LV at the side, and I actually like that because otherwise it has very classy look, and I love that it has this treated leather, so I can use it all year around, don't worry about rain or snow. I mean, I live in Toronto, Canada. So I purchased this handbag at $2,300, to be exact, and the current price is $2,470, almost 2,500 Canadian before taxes. Once again, crazy jump in price. I mean, what can I say? It's out of control. It's out of control. The next popular handbag I want to talk about is On The Go. On The Go, when it's first introduced, it was GM size only, and the GM size only when it was introduced, it was about 2,800 Canadian, I think 2,880 or even maybe flat 2,800. Right now on their website, GM On The Go, $3,150 Canadian before taxes. OMG. And it's like this bag been introduced just recently, but it gets even better. The MM size, which is just introduced once again recently, and when it was introduced, it was 2,800. Once again, it jumped in price, and it's 2,970. Like, I mean, when it's gonna stop? When it's gonna stop? Like, I have. Like, I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to say. And see, the point also about Louis Vuitton price increase, they never scream about, like, for example, like Chanel, you know about Chanel price increase in advance. Everybody, all the essays were talking about, oh my gosh, the price increase, you better get your item. But when it comes to LV, they just say you nothing. They just say you nothing and they increase. And I will give you a specific example. The next handbag that I want to talk about, very popular handbag, and right now it's going out of control in popularity, it's LV Dauphine. Myself, I used to have LV Dauphine. I'm gonna link my video somewhere over here, and I'm gonna link my video in the description box. Please guys, check that bag. I love that bag. I love design and everything, but I had a problem with the glazing, and it's the way the bag design, it's kind of rubbing on the sides, and it's unavoidable. Eventually you're gonna get rubbing of the glazing off. It's not even if the glazing melted, it's specifically rubbing metal against that glazing, so it's unavoidable problem. Anyway, when it was introduced, I got it for $3,700 Canadian dollars, and it was really expensive handbag, keeping in mind that it's 50% canvas, so it was really expensive. Today, when I check, and it's a, and I'm talking about MM size. Today, when I check that Dauphine handbag on a website, it's $4,050 Canadian. Oh my God, crazy. And recently, because you know I just did my unboxing, because I got the credit for my Dauphine and I decided to get a twist, and I purchased this handbag literally a couple of days ago. This handbag literally 2 days ago, $4,400. Right now it's already $4,500 on the website. I mean, it's getting better and better, like, you know, every single day. Correct me if I'm wrong, and I want to hear your opinion about this, but I noticed that mostly, like, I mean, they increase in everything, but some of the items, they could just increase $10, $20, $30, but the jump of $100 or $150, sometimes even $200, happening on the most popular handbag and specifically on Monogram. Because seems to me, because it's so popular, they just keep going up and up and up in prices. And I mean, I can go on and on and on about the prices because I don't want this video to be very, very long, because obviously you're gonna have your specific country, like, you know, where you're gonna see your items and price change, and it's going to be totally different per se from Canadian price increase. But because this is most informative videos that you, if you're considering something, maybe you should just, like, you know, buy it. And I never recommend anybody to purchase anything on a credit. But if I'm really looking at the price increase, sometimes you're thinking, you know what, maybe it was actually a good idea to purchase something on credit card. And even if you have to pay a little bit of interest, I guess, be it, but at least you have the item, you enjoy the item for a while, because the price will increase anyway, you know what I mean? So that's about it for today's video. It's not a very, very positive video, unfortunately. If you love the video, if you enjoy the information, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing. If you love my channel, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you as a part of my family, because I really, really want to get into a conversation with all my subscribers. And if you noticed, I always, always answer, or at least try my best to answer to every single, you know, comment under my videos. So that's about it. And I hope to see you on my next video. And I guess until our next meeting, bye-bye.